Look at the water. Beautiful turquoise. Red flags are out still, so you don't want to go in too deep. Look at this sand. Beautiful. White sand. Close I can get. Really fine sand. It's almost like a chalk. A few sea-doos here. Look at this, guys. The water is a beautiful turquoise color. Probably because of the white sands all the way out there. The waves are pretty big. There. Beauteous. And we got the flower pot stuff over here. All right, bunch of flower pots for big trees. So I think I can see what's inside these. Made out of plastic, so they're easy to move. There is a hut up here with nobody in it. I should be able to get my drone up from there. So let's go over and have a look at that spot. All these big, huge flower pots. And there's a place right up here. Or I think I should be able to take off right inside here. At least a safe place to take off. All right, there's the drone fully charged, the controller fully charged, and the goggles fully charged. Set up. I might be able to actually fly in here is about all. It's still windy right here, but I don't know. It'd be nice to go down where the beach is. I'm covered by a little bit of bushes here and stuff, but it's still windy. So anyways, let's take off. Let's go have a look. Now this is one massive hotel. Look at this thing. Must have hundreds of rooms, hundreds of rooms. Look how big it is. It goes all the way that way. Back in through here. Looks like it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stories high. Huge hotel. Man. They have waiters out here. Gracias.
Buen dia.
Buenos dias. At least they're friendly. Okay, and they're getting drinks and what have you. So, man, beautiful place. Okay, guys, let's carry on. They're even giving a massage to some woman out here. Doing massages and things right out here. Simply amazing. You got a guy up in the tower up there watching. Make sure you don't drown. Red is danger. Yellow is caution. And green is beach open. When they got the flags out. I don't see a flag right here. Oh yes, there's a red flag over that way. So that means danger. Like, don't go too far out into the water. So, okay guys, let's carry on. Back to the dentist office so I can get my ride home.